The goal with this activity is to really work the legs. Here's what you're going to do. You're going to get a couple ramps to elevate your heels, and you want a cable set in the low position. You're going to grip the cable, get up on your ramp, and what I want you to do is you're going to hold this. It's going to pull you, but you don't want it to pull you like this. It's going to let your arms get long, and you want to shift your body back, just like that. So if you can see me from the side, this is pulling my arms. I'm leaning back against it. From here, I'm heavy on my heels. I've got soft knees. I'm going to tuck my hips, not aggressive, but a subtle back pocket tuck going down towards the heels. Exhale the rib cage. From here, you're going to do some squats. I want you to push your knees forward and drop your rear down at the same time like that. You're going to exhale on the up. As you're coming up, you want to try to keep the tuck as best you can, not finish like that. It's going to look like this from this diagonal angle. Soft tuck, exhale. Just like that. Quads should be going crazy. And you'll see from a side view that I'm staying fairly vertical on this bad boy. And the cable's just pulling. That sounds done. Give it a shot.